Taking place in the early 1900s, the film follows an outsider who moves into a small town. Something is happening in the residence. The man never gives his name and only becomes known as Le Surveillant or the Outlander. He embarrasses the community, gains esteem, and has a woman fall in love with him. He leaves town just as fast as he came.